How many Liverpool fans we got in here?